we praise the Heavenly Father for sending His Son. A time of joy, for a newborn child has come to change the world. A time of love, Christians joining together to honor the Savior of the world and thank God for His gift. For this gift, His gift, no language can praise it enough. A time to remember, the reason we celebrate the season. A poem by Roy Lesser is entitled, God's Gift. Little baby on the head, soon there'll be another day, when nails shall pierce your hands and feet, as you provide our sins defeat. Risen Jesus on the throne, we lift our praise to you alone, for you're the gift that we receive, the moment that our hearts believe. This Christmas, consider all the wonderful things that have come to you through Jesus, God's perfect gift, and remember that it is but a taste of all the good things to come.
Thank you.
most holy night. Angel voices echo, Gloria in excelsis Deo, across the hillsides near Bethlehem. The blanket of darkness in the nighttime sky was pierced by the radiance of a most unusual star. All of these wonders foretold the story of a simple carpenter and a young virgin as they gazed in awestruck wonder at their newborn baby. Jesus Christ, the very Son of God, had been born to them in a lowly stable. All who gathered around the manger bowed before an infant king and worshipped him. They knew that the promised one had finally come, and that their life, indeed, the world, would never be the same.
Thank you.
about the gift that God gave us on that first Christmas day? A perfect gift. John 3:16 tells us, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life."
Sing.
Visualize the scene of the manger as he asks in a soft voice, small soft voice, "Shall I play for you on my drum?"
Oh. Thank you.